here I am thinking I'm alone in the truck.
Look at that thing. Good God almighty, it's getting closer. I don't like bugs.
Alright, come
okay,
on.
Okay, go away.
Hey, buddy.
How are we doing, buddy?
We can do that too. Hey, how are you doing, buddy?
Good, man. Oh my goodness.
Oh, yeah.
That's how we do it, folks.
How's that for a citadel shot?
That was good.
Come on, hit one at least.
There's too much water in it.
Says there's too much water in it, then he hits one. Jesus Christ. So the building gave us tonight our keys for up in the crow's nest, and as you can see there, it's a wonderful keychain there. Yeah, I'd say, I think Jillian picked that one out. It's a good look. It's kind of got a mullet like me. The man himself.
Yeah.
How are you?
Am I on camera?
Why not? Why not?
Hey, man.
Hey, man.
Hey,
anything,
hey followers.
Anything for the friends?
Which friends?
Anyone that...
YouTube?
Yeah.
Just enjoy the game. See ya.
God bless Morgan Jessam.
Head on a swivel.
Head on a swivel. March 17th, see you there. You'll be front row.
St. Patrick's Day.
They will, they'll bring you, you'll have the best seat in the house.
Oh my, they'll be like, look, look who we brought.
Look who's supporting us. There he is. Tim Conway.
What's up? I'm up in the nest tonight with you guys.
Good. Good, good. I got it. They gave me keys.
Oh, good. Got a unicorn.
Yep.
Or is it a horse?
It's a unicorn with a fantastic mullet.
It's got your name written all over it.
Sure. Do not duplicate. Okay. Try my best. Whoop. Let's see, at high release point.
Ooh.
Oh, first. I remember you sling it. I remember watching you sling this. Let's see it, Swan. Ooh, picked off, one hand.
Still the new guy until someone else gets hired.
Yeah.
Yeah.
What's that? Yeah. It's gonna happen, all right?
New guy.
That's up.
What's going on? Gee, baby. See ya, bud. Look at him. Lunch pail going to work. Gotta go to work. This song reminds me of the first time I tried ephedra. Oh. Thank you. Show me the Carfax. Good stuff, buddy. Good stuff. It's our guy. It's the birthday of Tyler Long. I'm gonna go down and get a Tyler Talks this way to go. Sorry, buddy. Gotta come and see my guy. 1, 2, 3. It's Tyler Long's birthday. Happy birthday, Tyler Long. Are you excited for this game or what, buddy?
Yes, I am.
What can we expect over the Mooseheads here against the Islanders?
I'm looking for a goal for me.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be happy. I want the whole team to see the eyes. Come over. I want to see the whole team say happy birthday. Go.
You want to see a happy birthday for Tyler?
Yeah.
Now, hey, what about a division title for Tyler on his birthday? That'd be pretty cool, wouldn't it?
Yeah.
All right. I'll let you go get the boys hyped up.
Mm-hmm.
Enjoy the game, my friend.
I will.
All right. Tyler Long, how old is it?
29.
Oh, 29. My God. Last one in the 20s.
Yep.
Oh, buddy. Well, 30's coming. 30 comes quick. Trust me.
30, yep.
30 comes real quick. And then before you know it, 40's here. Go enjoy it, Tyler.
Get you, bud.
To be no one takes a fort. Now it's just can't stop the Moose. The Moose looking for their 9th division title in franchise history. The Islanders trying to stay off facing Bay Camo in the first round of the playoffs. Part of that. won last year as Luke Gimmick's Denny. Going to the net. Oh, the side. Reynolds controlling the rebound. Shot from the point through some traffic. Furlong coming up. Tries the wraparound. Broken up there by Owen Conrad. Little D to D is Will Shields. Moves over for Simon Hughes. Oh, Brady Shelton. Crosby. And it's dumped right back in by Walker.
Brady Schultz, you show me a better defenseman in this league that can just drop down to well. There's another example of it.
Has to keep control. Adequate. Use the body to pin it along the boards. Good a check with it. 3-7. A minute left for the man advantage. Reynolds to the back. Peter Reynolds. 28th of the season. And Mooseheads strike first on the power play.
Nice to see this connection of the PT here back. Halifax kind of struggling a little bit lately with the power play, not getting the looks they were hoping for. But this is nice here. You're going to see it run from up top and then down low.
Coming up after the break, we'll have first period highlights with Logan and Mavs. There's our guy, Theo on the Zamboni, our director's grandchild. Oh, that must be nice. Must be nice. Enjoy every second of it, big man. Islanders looking to tie this thing up here in the middle period. Highlights coming up next.
Nothing off the Peter Reynolds goal. Halifax went leading after 1:21, 4-2-1. The Charlottetown Islanders went trailing after the first period, 3:12, 0-2. Big Furlong again. You saw that Cage come into, follows his own rebound. Lance Briner joined up with Troy in the intermission. Owen Phillips. Spot it. Wide spot. Yes! What a rocket from the young man from Czechia. 14th of the season.
Yeah, pretty standard play here, Mavs. You're going to see it go back to Jake Furlong up top. They make the little switch there with the Ant Spriner. Right flank, and Carter Bickle just can't get over in time. Doesn't set himself up good. And Phillips just a nice feed right over. And nice, hard, low shot. All you kids watching at home, it doesn't got to be burned out all the time. Nice and hard and low. Jan Spriner putting Halifax up.
Swan in the corner. Was impressed by his footwork. With the pigskin in his hand. Now the shot scores! Will goes up in the top corner, cuts the lead in half. It's his fifth of the campaign.
And that's it. That's the goal. That's the one we were talking about. All of a sudden, the big things are going with the
correct. Conrad. Drop pass. Campbell is shot. It's right outside the net, and up scores. They're going to have a little review on it, I think, but Cole Hutchins has tied it, and we'll see if it stands.
Well, what I tell you, these teams are the most dangerous ones. Not getting a lot of shots, fighting their way. I never know which one these ones are going to go. And we got a goal.
It's a good goal. Cole Hutchins ties the game. 18th of the season.
now down low. The scrum is building. Welsh, Todd, Welsh getting a couple shots in. And Ross Campbell. How far off are we seeing Ross Campbell in the jump? Up to Catterford. Catterford back at the point. Just a shot. Good job from all three. It's the Swiss Army knife of the Halifax Mooseheads. Gets the reward of his run here. Matthew Casper heads up. Sees Schultz stepping in top of the circle. Lets it go and finds his way past Carter Bickle through traffic.
Caught in on the draw. It's going to be a big body check there. Open ice bottom. And now it's on the auto.
Do it. No sense talking about it. Get it done and over with.
You'll see Marcus Kiersey and Louis LeBanc. Calm at each other. Kiersey. And LeBanc. As LeBanc goes down to the ice. Kiersey. Ragdolling up.
City won't drop the run because if they fight, they're going to get suspended for two or three games.
Well, what would you call this, Logan?
I know. This is a heated debate going on. But it's almost like, what's worse here? You got the helmets on throwing each other around. One can argue what's more dangerous, throwing a guy around with a helmet on and ice? I don't know. Who might argue and debate? But as soon as this puck dropped, Matt, we had the inkling. You can almost see the tension. This is right up, puck drop. And it just looked like someone was looking for it. You see that run right there? I mean, that was a run. Jake Todd went right out. Flanagan there. Jim Mulder. Oh, yeah. He's fired up. And I tell you what, when Jim Halton gets fired up, everybody gets fired up.
Almost come off. So now we're going to see a collaboration in both penalty boxes. Do you do that?
No, I don't do that.
That's disgusting. Old John Lander used to say something. It's as disgusting as a peanut butter and mustard sandwich. Not only did I get my key. It's pretty unicorn. You want it? It's nice, with a nice mullet.
Yeah.